It's so nice to be back again since last time. How long was it? How long was it? When did we come last time?
Like 5 months ago?
Yeah. We miss you guys so much! Really did. We're gonna be back again. We don't know when, but we will. Pinky promise, everybody, get your pinky out. I can't see you. No, that's the wrong finger right there. Hey! Pinky promise, we're gonna be back again. Stay healthy, like I always say. Don't stress out too much. I got seven, we're gonna keep making guys proud. Thank you.
I had a great time here to start off.
저희가 1년 만에 토론토에 들어왔는데 그때보다 쉽지 않고 더 뜨겁게 저희를 사랑해 주시는 것 같아서 저희가 너무 뿌듯하고 행복합니다.
We weren't here earlier this year, but tonight it seems like, or today it seems like there's more people that came up, so that makes us really
happy. 이제 저희가 다음에 올 때는 더 뜨거운 사랑 보내주실 거죠?
You're gonna tune us with even more energy when we return, right?
맞아요, 저 잊지 않고 다음에 더 멋진 무대와 더 멋진 음악으로 다시 돌아오겠습니다.
We won't disappoint you, and we'll be back with even better stages. Thank you so much.
Yes. Thank you very much, and I love Korean fans.
Toronto.
Thank you guys for coming out today. And we promised that we would come back last time, and we came back today, so... we promised that we'll come back again next time. We hope that we can meet you guys at a bigger stage next time. It wouldn't be a fan meeting, it would be for a concert. I'm not sure how many people are in here, but it feels like there's like 10,000 people in here. You guys have so much energy, and just thank you guys for always supporting us. And we'll come back. We'll come back with even better songs next time. And you guys are gonna wait for us, right?
Yes!
Thank you guys, Toronto. We love you.
Please. 오늘 정말 재밌었고요. 캐나다에서 오늘 공연이 끝나면 다시 돌아가게 되는데 다시 돌아가게 되는데 옷을 여기까지 입을 수 있어요.
네, I had a great day today, but then I will be returning to Korea after this performance, but...
네, 근데 우리가 아까 말했듯이 다시 팬미팅이 아니라 저희가 더 큰 콘서트로 돌아올 거니까 조금 기대를 해봐야죠.
So, as promised by all our members, we will return not with just a fan meet, but also at the concert.
기대 많이 해달라고.
So guys, keep a lookout for that, and we will be back sometime soon.
Okay. Thank you, guys.
noise!
Okay. 네. 아 여러분 오늘 정말 와주셔서 정말 진심으로 마음 다해서 진짜 너무 영광입니다.
Thank you, I can honor for us from the bottom of my heart for all of you coming out and supporting us like this.
We love you, JB.
두 번째인데 두 번째인데도 더 쉽지도 않고 더 뜨겁게 저희를 맞이해 주셔서 정말 너무 진심으로 감사드려요.
But the atmosphere didn't cool down, but it got even hotter, so thank you.
오늘 생각보다 조금 짧죠?
It's a little short, isn't it?
다음번에는 콘서트로 진짜로 길게 여러분들을 볼 수 있게 저희도 준비해서 오겠습니다.
We'll wait tomorrow for a concert so we can see you guys even longer next time.
여러분이 네 너무 감사합니다.
Thank you everyone.
Jackson.
Hey. I just want to say thank you so much for your love and support always. You know we came here like 5 months ago. We came to Toronto one time and then. We came here again, but you know, you guys still waiting for us. You guys do look amazing, you guys do look cute, sexy. So, after this show, we gotta go back to Korea, but I still want you guys to be waiting for us here. Don't go anywhere. Don't go to another group. Only you guys are yeah, thank you for coming today. So I'm gonna let you guys know that you guys always be my cutie little moose all the time. So, see you guys later. Bye. Thank you.
Bye, 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 bye. Bye. You need to do something that you always do. You know what I'm saying? You don't do it. You know, these days, someone is not really doing it, but I'm doing it for you guys. You know, I always start doing that. 1, 2, 3.
The members in front of me, I think, shared all their sentiments, but
really, 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 thank you. I got 7, got 7, forever. I love you guys.
Give it up for GOT7!
Thank you.
We have one more performance for you.